was Halloween in 2015 that Jake and Rebecca were preparing their home for a few Halloween drinks with friends. Rebecca decided to break tradition that night, and she had organised something very special and a surprise to Jake. Rebecca got down on one knee with two rings in her hand and asked Jake to marry her. Jake wasn't expecting the proposal at all, and his immediate reaction was to run. Thankfully, he accepted Rebecca's proposal, which brings us here today.
I do have to say, Jake, though, just how lucky you are. You will leave here today with a wife who is warm, loving and caring. And Beth, how lucky you are. You will leave here today having gained a stunning dress and a beautiful bouquet of flowers. No, I'm just kidding. You're very lucky to have Jake. He looks after you, always makes sure you are safe, and makes really yummy cheesecake.